looking by your house in Alexandria Park right now, which about 3 days ago had the encampment raided by Metro Police in what was pretty much a pretty much what turned out to be not extremely violent, but there was a lot of pushing and a lot of shoving on the part of Metro Police, and it looks like that they've decided to either what it appears to be is production equipment. So it looks like they're doing filming. They evicted people living in the encampments. So that a film or movie could set up production. Instead of letting people live their lives, or they've got the entire park locked off now, and they're not letting anyone use it at all. When their motivation was supposedly to make the park accessible for the residents. I don't see this as being accessible at all. This screams disgusting to me. But the sub-production company wanted to film here. People had to lose their homes, probably for at least a second time, or third, fourth, fifth time, depending on whether they've basically been moving around from park to park. And yeah.